Now, without wasting any time, let's go to that waterfall. This, the frozen ice, it can fall anytime. So watch this, I'm standing just in front of the waterfall and... New video. So this is part 2. If you have not watched part 1, watch it after this video. So we are here and the location is, you can see here, it's hill surrounded everywhere, and the main spot which we will cover today is the waterfall over there, and it's frozen waterfall. Like watch there, it's frozen waterfall. Like some water will be frozen and some will fall. So let's go. Our group mates are already gone. So let's see. And this, as I told you, the audio will be in English because our group mates are from Palestine, Egypt. So they will also watch the video afterwards. So they should understand. This location, guys. So let's move to wide angle to show you the actual location. There's sunlight from there and here it's snow. We will go there in the waterfall. It is not visible from here clearly, so we will go there and we will show you each and every spot. Now, without wasting any time, let's go to that waterfall. We'll click some photos and some short videos also, because we are also doing focus on shorts. So let's see. And I'm uploading it on Instagram Reels also. And if you have not followed me on Instagram, follow me. It's Ash Numan. There is a link in description, and you can see my Ash Numan ID also in the video down here in the left. So let's climb there and let's go up to the waterfall. Abdullah and Azza already went to the waterfall, and here is Mukaddas and Sana behind me. Come on, guys, be quick.
Oh, don't laugh.
I'm feeling embarrassing like talking to them in English, because I can talk to them in Hindi, but the video, I have planned to shoot a video in English audio, so that's why. What's the location? And this location, we will not disconnect gimbal. We will take each and every spot with gimbal, so that you can get the best cinematic shots. So let's show you the path in which we are climbing the hill.
This is the path. This is water coming from waterfall.
You guys can see, it's looking so beautiful. I am able to take videos so easily because here sunlight has came. That's why the temperature has increased. That's why. Otherwise, it would be very difficult to take videos here, because here average temperature is approximately -20, but currently it's -5 something. So now you can see the actual. You can hear the voice also. And I forgot the mic connector at home, so no mic today, just phone's audio we will use, phone's mic we will use, sorry. So you can see here photo shoot is going on. These are our group mates. Azza is taking photos there. Watch this view, guys. This is the benefit of gimbal. Watch. It's so interesting. Watch this waterfall.
But I may assure you, this the frozen ice, it can fall anytime. So we need to be safe, because you can see it just hanging. It's about to fall in 2 to 3 weeks. Hopefully, when we are standing here for the photos, it should not fall. Otherwise, gone. Because it's falling from upstairs, so directly into the head. Watch this. I'm talking about that frozen stuff. So this location, this waterfall, and as I told you, it can any time fall, that frozen ice. Because of sunlight, here also there was snow earlier, before 2 weeks. Now it has melted and converted into water. Otherwise, when I have booked the trip, here also it was snow all over there. So watch this, I'm standing just in front of the waterfall.
Very slippery, like.
So, and you can see the hills view also. There is. And as I told you, I have booked this trip 2 weeks before, and there were whole of the area was covered in snow, but now some of the area, because of the sunlight and temperature has increased, that's why the snow has melted. So hard luck. But waterfall view is very good. Just focus on this hill, guys. It's so beautiful. These hills are looking so great, like in front of me, and it's very near, so very beautiful view. Now we need to cross this, and we need to go in the Mashutka. Everyone is waiting for us, so we will not cross this, we will come from this side. So this was the video for that Khegati waterfall, and now we are going to another spot, third spot, and again I will convert that into the third part. So make sure to watch first and third part also. This is the second part, and this is, I think this is the most beautiful, because snow is captured and the hills which are looking, watch this hills, it's just in front of me, so like it's very beautiful. And hairs every time got me.